East Germany, who's won the last two European championships. Jim McKay narrates as we meet her up close. About Sumners and Zayak and maybe Chin sneaking in for the gold. And if they were talking about anybody else, it was this lady, Katarina Witt, in third place after the school figures.
She is absolutely a stunning-looking girl. Look at these opening moves.
Been performing consistently in all of the practices, but of course this is the moment. The first move, the double axel. Right here. There's a beauty. Here's the two jump combinations. First, the triple toe loop.
Oh, very nice. That flow just kept going. Very confident.
Is it camel? Step camel. Nice back leg position there.
European appeal, very European style in her skating.
The final footwork step, straight line step.
Audience clapping in time with her. Very nice performance.
Lovely. I must say that was a first-rate performance. I didn't see any mistakes. Everything was complete, and I think she is setting herself up as a very dangerous threat to Rosalind Sumner.
Yes.
Now, of course, the question is, will Rosalind be able to hold up and perform well in this short program? And I think we're going to see much of the
third place after the school figures. Look at those. The U.S. judge, the lowest, 5-5, and then all of the others either 5-7 or 5-8, so only the American judge marked Witt down. 5-7s and 5-8s outside of the one marking for Katarina Witt, who is putting herself in a very good position and putting some pressure on Sumners, who follows. Now for artistic impression, mainly 5-9s as we look up at the board. The first three 5-8s, then 5-9, 5-9, 5-9, 5-6, 5-8, 5-9. There are four 5-9.